Can you solve this 200 IQ riddle? I bet you can't.
Another mysterious case landed on my desk today. A man found dead, a cassette recorder in one hand, and a gun in the other. Suicide, they said. But something didn't add up.
I have nothing else to live for. I can't go on.
After listening to the cassette tape, the police knew that it was not a suicide, but a homicide. How did they know? Write your answer down in the comments.